Elvis Stojko. No Canadian man has ever won Olympic gold. This will be his sixth competitive Olympic program. Five previous programs, two in France, two in Norway, one here on Thursday night. He has never missed a jump. He'll need to be clean for the next 4.5 minutes to have a chance for Olympic gold.
If you had to put anyone in this position, this is the man that can get the job done. So tough, physically and mentally. Difficult. His next jumping pass will be the quad. Don't be surprised if he lands a good quad, if he throws a triple toe loop on the end of it. Quadruple toe loop. Triple toe loop.
Stojko has been battling the flu like others in the Olympic Village this week. This morning at practice, he singled all of his jumps. Now that, perhaps, Scott, was by design.
He always does that. Day of competition, he saves it for the performance. But if you ask Elvis once if he was sick, he'll deny it. He does not want that to be an issue in this competition. Turnout. seconds into this 4.5 minute program. Last triple, triple sow cow. Brilliant technical skating, but if you had to compare Ilya Kulik with Elvis Stojko right now, the only difference in number was the quadruple toe loop. It's in the judges' hands now.
Oh, the anguish is obvious. Ilya Kulik back in the training room. He was the first of the last six to skate.
Elvis skated a little bit slower, a little more tentatively than he normally does. That's not skating with the same fire and intensity. His mother looks on. You won't find a better trained athlete in any sport anywhere else. He works so hard. What a difficult position to be put in. And it looks like he's in a lot of pain.
His mother, Irene, his dad, Stephen, back in the Toronto area, did not make the trip. Kulik waits as we do.
Great skate, Elvis.
He's not run through his complete program in the last 4 days. I think it's obvious that he has an injury.
Before he left, I heard rumors that he severely pulled a groin. And he was fighting it at Canadians, and he was fighting it throughout his preparation all the way here. He doesn't like to talk about things like that. He doesn't want anything to be an issue in the competition except for the skate. He's a terrific sportsman, but at the end of his program, you saw the pain that he was in, and you can see it now. When the shoulders come up like that and you squint, you know something's hurting.
Assessment of the judges.
5 sevens and 8s. Won't get the job done in this competition. And if it holds to form, the judges will go down in the second mark.
Here is that mark.
Again. In a night of incredible skating for Elvis Stojko to go last after all of that and hold it together for 8 triples. The quad made the difference.
His mom, Irene, looks on. Philippe Cantaloro defeats Elvis Stojko in the long program, but Stojko does hang on for the silver. Ilya Kulik gets the first place ordinal of all 9 judges. Stojko repeats as the silver medalist. Philippe Cantaloro repeats as the bronze. And Todd Eldridge of the United States winds up 4th.